What's up, beautiful people, and welcome back to Her Styles TV, and I'm back with another video. So today's video is on a crochet mohawk, and self-explanatory, crochet mohawk. So, not gonna do a lot of talking. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell. I be forgetting to say to mention the notification bell, so you'll know when I post a video. Hit the like button and comment and share. Alright, people, so let's get right into it. Alright, beautiful people, so let's get right into it. Of course, now I'm showing you the sides that I'm braiding. It's a fairly simple braiding pattern, to the side and up to make the mohawk. And what I'm using on my fingers is the Murray's Edge Wax. That's my go-to product when I'm braiding. And yeah, that's it. Her hair is blow dried, and we're just gonna braid this to the side. All right, get it, girl. Want to pop in and say, you know, I commend you braiders that can get your parts nice, accurate, and clean, because girl, I be trying, but it always be like a little piece of hair in the part that don't make it look nice and crisp and clean. I be trying, girl, but yes, I just wanted to say I commend you braiders that can get those parts nice, crisp, and clean. All right. Done with braiding the sides, and now I'm doing the middle. And this was it's not very pretty in the middle, but that's gonna be covered up. And I was just making sure that the ends of the braids that's on the side were tucked in really well, So, like I said, the middle is not all that glamorous, but I got the ends of the sides in. And like I said, it's gonna be covered up. You're not gonna see it at all. So, yep. And here again, I still have the edge wax on my fingers. I always keep that on my fingers. And that helps with getting the flyaways down too when you're braiding. But yeah, so just braid in the middle. All right, girl. Keep watching, honey. All right, so the hair that I'm using is the Catty Newbie braiding hair. And I like this hair because it's already sectioned in little pieces. So I just made two out of one of those pieces that's gathered in the rubber band. And for the top part, I cut that part, that straight end off to where the natural hair, a little bit below where the natural hair starts, so I don't have any straight ends. But that's the hair I use. And so here you see where I'm cutting the rubber band and splitting that section into two to make two twists. And also when I'm twisting the hair, I'm using Influence Hair Care Coconut Curl Cream to put on the hair to make it a little bit more manageable and softer to twist. So yes, that's what I'm using. And also for the top part of her head, I did the straight back braids just for the front, so it could look more fluid and more natural. But yes, that's the details of this hair, people. All right. Oh, and one more thing about this hair. My client has an irritation to regular braiding or synthetic hair, and it makes her scalp itch. One of the reasons why is because it has that flame retardant on it. That's what makes people's scalp itch, is that flame retardant. But this hair, the newbie, the Catty hair, she doesn't have any issues with her scalp itching. So if you're having issues with your hair itching from synthetic hair, try this hair out there, so you won't have to do the apple cider vinegar soap, and you could just use it straight out the pan. So that's another detail I want to say about this hair. You better put it down. Make me say, you the one I like. Come on, put your body on might. Keep it up all night. Don't let me down. All night, give me my love. All night, give me my love. All night, give me my love. Yeah, don't let me down. All night, give me my love. All night, give me my love. All night, give me my love. Yeah, don't let me down. If I back up, can you handle? Get it all night, give me my love. Don't be too nice, better man up. Now don't let me down. If I back up, can you handle? Get it all night, give me mad love. Don't be too nice, when I'm mad up. Now don't let me down. All night, give me mad love. All night, give me mad love. All night, give me mad love. Yeah, don't let me down. All night, give me mad love. All night, give me mad love. All night, give me mad love. Yeah, don't let me down. Let me say, so after spending 20 minutes under the dryer, she's all done. Just taking the wrap strips off and putting the twist in the direction she wants it to go. And just making sure it looks nice. And it was one twist in the front that was a little long. I cut that and retwisted it. But she really liked this hairstyle. It lasted for a month for her. But yeah, that's it, you guys. So always thank you for watching Again, please subscribe, rate, comment. Follow me on Instagram at HerStyles15 and Facebook at HerStyles Hair Studio. All right, people. God bless.